Hey guys, this one, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, good morning guys. I'm extremely tired. It's like, it's 7:53 and I'm about to go to seminary. And my teachers all want me to like put my camera on so they can see me or whatever. But I look disgusting in the mornings. I have to go join that right now. And I'll see you guys after. Just like look at, oh hi, but no, stop. Okay, look at me with like, the heck? I just finished seminary, oh my gosh. But we went like 10 minutes over, which is fine. I don't mind going to seminary, shalom. But I need to take a shower because my hair is gross. So yeah, I'm gonna go take a shower. I'm really hoping that my mom's not in her bathroom because I like taking showers in her bathroom. It's just so much nicer, you know? Anyways, let's grab. Okay, so I decided that I wanted to do a montage again. So here's my montage of me getting ready. My dad has like a business call or whatever from 10 to like 10:45 or 11. So I can't be on the Wi-Fi, so I can't do school. But I do have like a dance, like Zoom class at 1. So I have to do everything between 11 and 1 or 11 and 12:30. So I don't think I'm gonna get everything done today, but I'm gonna try my hardest. Also, these braids look so bad, but I just need to get my bangs out of the way. They're so annoying. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna move this cutie. I'm gonna move Columbia. This is Columbia, if you were wondering. I need to get a pot for her, but I don't have money. So anyways, I'm gonna put her over here for right now because she needs some sunlight. Anyways, let's go get breakfast, but quietly. So my dad's on that call, so I was like, I don't want to be loud, so I'm going to eat outside. But it's kind of cold outside, so I had a blanket. I'm just going to watch some Parks and Rec, you know, the vibes. I'm in the last season, and I've watched it before, but I don't remember what happened. But they keep mentioning, like, StarCorps or something like that. I know it's not StarCorps. It's Morningstar. I don't know what they're talking about. Anyways, I need to deal with my dogs. So now I'm trying to figure out that. I think they're going to tell. I think they like say what Morningstar is in this episode.
Time for school.
Time to for realsies work on schoolwork. I have geography and dance, so. Hey guys, so. It's like, I think it's like 12:36-ish. So I'm going to pull back my hair, like all of my hair. Cause I have a Zoom lesson with Aaron and Gio. It's like a music slash composition class. I don't really know what it is, but I just know that I have to have my hair pulled back for it. I'm also kind of hungry, and I'm not gonna be able to have my lunch because it's a 2-hour class and it starts at 1, which is when I usually start my lunch break, and it goes to 3. So I'm gonna go grab something quick to eat, and then I'm gonna start setting up my room for my Zoom class. I'm gonna make my room ready for my classes. I'm gonna make my bed, put my clothes away, hang my towels up, put the rest of it on my bed. I just finished my Zoom class with Aaron and Gio. So I just need to improv to 2 to 3 songs, and I need to take this ballroom class, and yeah.
Okay, so I'm in my ballroom shoes. Now we're ready for Steve-O.
Echo, what time is it?
The time is 2:55 p.m.
2:55, we're doing good on time.
Tuesday.
Okay, what if I made like t-shirts, but it just said, it was like blue, and it just said, Echo, what time is it? Because I say that millions of times.
I painted a sunflower facing the sun with a mountain range in the back. I painted this to represent what is lost and destroyed in war. Nature is very valuable, and society and greed have been constantly destroying our environment. I hope this inspires politicians to stop wars and society to stop giving women unrealistic expectations. I hate society.
Hey guys, so I've just been chilling, honestly. My room's clean, except for my bed, but my bed is never clean, so the rest of it, the important part, is clean. Also, don't mind this chair, it's for dance. Anyways, I've been forgetting to do my Peloton workout, so I'm gonna go get on Peloton for like 10 minutes, just a really short one, you know, just to get it in. You know, I'm gonna do some arms. So my arm, I was really proud of the progress that they had, and then I just stopped doing it, so it's kind of awkward. Let's go do that. I had socks. Here are my socks. They're gross and dirty. Freak, I just poked myself in the eye. Oh, that hurt. My eye still hurts, but it's okay. We're gonna go get on the Peloton. All right, so you know this setup. This is when I'm about to start editing, you know? I'm up against, my thing. What is this called? Beanbag. So I'm gonna edit. That I'm a comedy genius. I have uploaded my video. Well, it's uploading right now. So now I'm just waiting for that to do that. I'm gonna go probably hang out with my family. I'm kind of hungry. I don't think I had dinner. Did I have dinner? No, I didn't have dinner. So I'm gonna get something for dinner. I don't know what I'm gonna have. We'll make that decision together like best friends. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm literally going insane from this quarantine. I need to talk to someone. I think this is gonna be a pretty long video. Sorry about that. Cause all my past ones have been like 5 minutes. And then this one's just coming around being like 15 minutes or something like that. Let's go. Oh no.